If you have to pick one Chinese song to describe your life, right, what song would that be?
Actually, I say yes.
Who hurt you, bro?
My ex.
Question number one, 周星哲, 你好不好, heard of this song before?
But hear the lyric.
Okay, can. 13 words, so please help me complete the lyric.
只需让我为你哭为你笑陪你老只需要你在身边陪我笑陪我闹只需让我为你想为你疯陪你老只需让我为你想为你疯陪你老.
So if your cousin actually asks you to recommend a Chinese song for her wedding march, what Chinese song would you want to recommend?
分手快乐祝你快乐你可以找到更好的
Question number two, JJ Lin, 修炼爱情.
修炼爱情的心酸学会放好以前的渴望 I don't know.
Your favorite song, bro? Do you believe that the voice of China is rigged?
I don't think it's fake, because most of the time I hear them sing, it's quite not bad, it's quite nice. Better than, of course, me. I think they have some true talent over there.
If the scandal get out, right, then the judge's reputation too, like,
no more.
Yeah.
Next. 田馥甄小幸运。原来你是我最想留住的幸运。 14 words.
I'm not Chinese.
For today, for this interview.
原来我们的爱 something. I don't know the reader, I don't know the lyrics.
原来我们和爱情曾经靠得那么近那为我对抗世界的决定那陪我淋的雨一幕幕都是你 一尘不染的真心啊这么长就已经超过了我只有14个字而已
Name me 5 singers whose surname starts with Lin.
JJ Lin.
Lin Jun Jie.
It's the same guy. Next song, have you heard of this one called 我会等?
Radio. Yeah, also on radio though.
我会等枯树生出芽开出新的花
No.
No. I didn't know a radio.
等着魔雨留下
If you have to choose one Chinese song to describe your life, what Chinese song would that be?
九八块
Move on to the last question already. That confirm plus shop you will know.
我买K 不如飘
恐龙康浪康浪康恐龙康浪康浪康
Absolutely correct, congratulations.